Dear brothers and sisters, today's gospel taken from the reading of St. Luke. And here Jesus tells that no prophet is accepted in his own hometown. As we reflect on this theme, let us remember not to discriminate our friends whom we know based on his color, caste or religion. Let's accept them all and be a good prophet to the world so that we may follow what Jesus taught us.